Hey, what's up, everyone? Hippo here, and boy, oh boy, do I have a very, very exciting announcement for you, and that is the biggest Twitch drops that has ever happened in the Sea of Thieves is happening this holiday season, and to top it all off, we are getting a brand new cosmetic just for these drops created called the Frozen Horizon Cosmetics. Here's what you need to know. These Twitch drops will run in 5-day increments on the following dates: December 11th through the 15th, December 18th through the 22nd, and January 2nd through the 6th. Here's how it works. For each day of drops, we're gonna get a Frozen Horizon cosmetic or one of these new emotes that will be up for grabs. With so many days of drops happening, I know it's gonna be a little bit confusing, so I put together some infographics that you can use to easily track what day is what and what is dropping on each day. Friday, December 11th will be the short hair. Saturday, December 12th will be the hook. Sunday, the 13th will be the boots. Monday, December 14th will be the jacket. And Tuesday, December 15th will be the confused emote. The next 5 days of drops will start on Friday, December 18th, and you'll get the gloves, followed by Saturday, the 19th, you're gonna get the eye patch. Sunday, December 20th, you're gonna get the belt. Monday, December 21st, you're gonna get the dress. And Tuesday, December 22nd, you're gonna get the long hair. The last 5 days of drops will start on January 2nd, and you're gonna get the beard on that day. Then on Sunday, January 3rd, you're gonna get the peg leg. The 4th, you're gonna get the pants. The 5th, you're gonna get the hat. And the very last day of drops, you are going to get the dough head slap emote. It's gonna be awesome. Now you might be asking, how the heck do you get your drops? How do you get these awesome looking cosmetics? Well, all you have to do is watch a Sea of Thieves partner for 20 minutes. And listen, I'm actually a Sea of Thieves partner, so if you want these drops, all you gotta do is come over to my Twitch channel on twitch.tv/hippotc, watch me for 20 minutes, claim your drops, and you are good to go. I will be adjusting my schedule to meet the demands that are these Twitch drops, so definitely check them out. Join the Discord if you wanna make sure that you're jumping in when I will be streaming. Listen, I tell you what, I will be the Amazon freaking Prime to your Twitch drops. I will deliver them through a drone if I have to, okay? I will get you your drops. Just come over, check me out on Twitch, find the drops that you want. We promise we're gonna have a good time. I love to loot, I love to steal, and most of all, I love to deliver Twitch drops to all of you scurvy dogs. So if you guys really want to check me out, please, please, please do that. But as well, there are also other amazing Sea of Thieves partners. So if you're like, hey, Hippo, you know what? I don't really like your face. I think you have a face for radio and a voice for print. There are Sea of Thieves partners that you guys can check out that are absolutely amazing. But listen, 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 come real close, okay? Listen, I'm gonna get you your drops, all right? I promise you come over, I will get you your drops. Well, that's all that I have to share. I am pumped for these drops. They are, like I said, going to be the biggest drops we've ever seen in Sea of Thieves history, and I can't wait to kind of see not only what the Festival of Giving is going to bring to the Sea of Thieves, but how many Gilded Athenas we are going to steal live on stream.